Thanks to a tip, police have arrested a woman who took off with an elderly woman's purse. In May, authorities released this photo of the suspect who grabbed the purse of an 84-year-old at a Shop Rite in Shelton. After seeing this photo, somebody called authorities. 59-year-old Denise Perciello from Orange is now under arrest, charged with larceny and credit card theft.